Thank you, Chair, and I want to congratulate the Danish for good progress with the negotiations. There are many positive elements in your negotiating box. Let me note the fact that you have included ITER and Galileo and so forth in the MFF ceilings. This is a good idea, and I'm also happy about your proposals on the RALs. Personally, I'm also happy that you're critically scrutinizing the European Globalization Adjustment Fund, something that my colleagues here might not all agree with me, but personally I think it's a good choice. Allow me also to underline what my colleague Göran Färm said, the fact that the Danish should not proceed with some of the programs which are under co-decision without properly involving the Parliament. This is something that worries a lot of us, and this is something that can cause serious problems in the negotiations. Finally, concerning own resources, for the Liberal Group, I'm the coordinator in the Budget Committee, we have some key things we need to include in order to vote in favour of this, and here own resources are one of them, and I hope you will note that. Thank you very much, Chairman.